So I didn't really do anything, and the thing started working again after I restarted it. I don't know what the fuck is going on.